you can use that account and just add this class with the class code. So enter your username and password, the information that you already have. Choose update. You might see new class. So if you see new class or update, that's what you're looking for. Then you can enter the class code. And the class code is DCE6DC0. Notice all of my letters are capital, and you'll just choose next and keep going.